how to convert char array to string in Java. Assuming you already have the char array, it is a real simple one-liner, like string s1 equals new string, then pass in the char array to the string constructor to convert a char array to a string in Java. Passing in the char array to the string constructor internally calls the string.valueOf method on the char array to convert it to a string. So if you want to follow the Python credo of explicit being better than implicit, you can change this line to string s1 equals string.valueOf the char array. That is the other way to convert a char array to a string in Java.